Hi, my name is Dr. Brian Curtis. I'm one of the paleontologists here at Fossil Crates. And I'm here to introduce this. Meet the Lord of Madagascar.
Majungasaurus crinitissimus?
Circa 66 million years ago or so, this was the apex predator on that most crazy cool island. Today, you know Madagascar for all of its wild wildlife, like the amazing lemurs. Well, 70 million years ago, it had incredibly cool wildlife as well. And this was the top dinosaur at the time. I don't even know where to begin. This is a research grade specimen. It has all of the new bones that have been found since the mid-2000s. Some of these bones aren't even in the literature yet. This is the specimen. If you're a researcher, if you're a museum, if you're just a collector and want the best and the latest, here it is. What I love about it is it showcases the hugely wide mouth that makes it distinct from other abelisaurs. It also showcases that bony horn on top of its head and the huge thickened nasals, which are hollow inside. Who knew? It even has the bones of the palate and the skull bones. All of these have been individually scanned via 3D technology, and they've been reproduced in life-size fashion. But wait, there's more. BC, I don't have room in my budget or on my desk. Well, I don't either. And that's why we have Majungasaurus scaled skull. Yes, indeed. Check it out. We took the 3D files we used on this. We shrank it down. But it's the same skull. It's the same specimen. So, researchers on a budget, start with this. Incredible. And it really shows off that big, wide, just short, bulldog-like skull. That is just an amazing specimen. So, welcome to Madagascar. Welcome, Majungasaurus, to the Fossil Crates family. And hopefully, you welcome Majungasaurus into your home. I should add a percentage, a good percentage, of every sale goes towards the Ankesi Fund as a royalty to help fund food, education, and health for the children that live in the villages around where these fossils are found. With an average, with a median income of less than $300 a year, every dollar counts. So if you want to make a difference in the lives of the folks who are stewarding our beautiful Madagascar fossils in the ground, Ankesi.org.
We work with the Madagascar paleontologists. We work with Dr. David Krause and his team. And we work with the Ankesi Fund.
The Madagascar Ankesi Fund, Ankesi.org, needs your help. The children need desks. Yep, that's right. They need desks. Each desk can seat up to 3 students. Currently, almost 200 students have to do their work while sitting on cement floors or with a few using windowsills as a makeshift desk. Every donation will help fund a desk and other much-needed supplies. Even a donation of $1 makes an extraordinary difference in the lives of Malagasy children in a country where the median income is less than $300 a year.
I'm Dr. Brian Curtis with Fossil Crates saying thank you kindly. Adios.